Actress Kangana Ranaut says she wants film industries of different states to have a collective identity and claims she wants to save the industry from terrorists such as Nepotism Brigade and the drug mafia. People's perception that top film industry in India is Hindi film industry is wrong. Telugu film industry has ascended itself to the top position and now catering films to pan India in multiple languages. Many Hindi films being shot in Ramoji Hyderabad, she tweeted on Saturday. This comes after Uttar Pradesh CM Yogi Adityanath reportedly said he plans to build the biggest film industry in Uttar Pradesh. I applaud this announcement by Yogi Adityanath ji. We need many reforms in the film industry. First of all, we need one big film industry called Indian film industry. We are divided based on many factors. Hollywood films get advantage of this one industry, but many film series, she wrote. She went on to say that best of dubbed regional films don't get pan-India release, but dubbed Hollywood films get mainstream release, adding that the trend was alarming. Reason is the atrocious quality of most Hindi films and their monopoly over theatre screens. Also, media created aspirational image for Hollywood films, said the Bollywood actress. Kangana added, we need to save the industry from various terrorists, nepotism terrorists, drug mafia terrorism, sexism terrorism, religious and regional terrorism, foreign films terrorism, piracy terrorism, laborers exploitation terrorism, and talent exploitation terrorism. Tagging the office of Prime Minister of India, she tweeted, films have an ability to bring the entire nation together, but PMO India, let's first please bring these many industries together who have individual identities but now a collective identity. Please join them together like Akhand Bharat and we will make it number one in the world. Anis report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.